You're sleeping? Do you want me to talk tomorrow? There's not a lot to say, I mean, to be honest. I'm gonna talk to him later, but I think he wants Ike out.
Dylan wants Ike out?
I think so.
Okay, that's good for us then.
Yeah?
Because that shows that they probably don't have a deal.
Yeah.
That'd be fun. That makes me feel better if he actually wants Ike out.
Mm-hmm.
That makes me, like, trust Ike and Dimitri for next week more. Oh, but what do you think? Your head's just spinning.
My head is spinning. I'm going to talk to him. I didn't talk to him a lot because I talked with Dre. Yeah, I'm going to talk to him a little bit more.
But he said he wants Ike out.
I don't know. I really don't know. I think it was going back and forth. It was like, so we keep Ike? I was like, you want to keep Ike? It was like, I don't know. I was just trying to read his mind. I think he wants Ike out, but he doesn't want to say it to me because then he cannot trust me.
Yeah.
So I really don't know. But that's how I was feeling, that I was like, maybe that he was like, he wanted her out.
Dylan's your biggest threat right now. He's my biggest threat. Because I think he's the only one that would put us up two together. Because if you asked him, and he's just like, I want Ike to stay so bad, but he'd probably been a red flag.
I know.
With the fact that he's flip-flopping. Don't be stressed,
bro. Oh my god, I can't. I don't sleep for 3 days because of this freaking vault.
Don't be stressed.
At the beginning, of the game, I was not stressed like that. I was like, going with the flow, following.
See, at the start, I was more stressed than I am now.
You look so stressed. You were looking so stressed.
At the start, yeah, I didn't sleep. I was still stressed. I could be going home tomorrow, you could be going home tomorrow, you know?
Yeah. I do begin, no.
Have a piece of it, though, you know?
Mm. Yeah, but I don't want to go home tomorrow. I don't want to go home on a double. It's shitty.
I've done that. We are both going to survive tomorrow.
Yeah, who will?
So you think, in his mind, he wants to keep Ike? Oh, no, sorry. He wants to get rid of Ike.
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't want to tell you.
Yeah.
Dude, that's a good sign. That's a good sign. Because if everybody unanimously, like, was really happy with Ike staying, that would have... Where's question marks? I do think if Ike stays in the HOH, she'll put up Dylan. I do think she's honest, and she, not for the long term, but for this week, she would keep it safe. Jackie would put up me and Dimitri.
I'm not sure, man. I don't think Dre's gonna keep Ike. That's the thing.
You don't think Dre's gonna keep Ike? This vote.
Don't tell Ike, Cam.
I won't. I won't. It could go either way.
Jackie, three things that Ike is playing her. And she's like,
she really thinks that Ike is playing her.
You got big teeth.
Yeah, it's hard.
They're hard, they're big. I got like big little one.
I thought for sure Dre would want to keep Ike. Well, honestly, whatever you do, I am not upset. I don't have a vote. I will not be upset. I do think keeping Ike is better for your game and for Dre's game, but if Dre feels sketched out, if you feel sketched out, I think keeping Jackie is good for Dylan and Karen, and that's it. I can see you're going back and forth.
Yeah.
Talk to me.
Talk to me.
About anything.
I don't know.
I can't wait to play video games with my brothers.
Yeah. Oh. You playing a lot of video games with Dan?
Not really, but oh. I want to more. It's a good way to spend time with them.
Are you playing like online?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Can't wait to watch movies with Mold. Mm. And watch and eating like fast food with her. Mm. That's how we do. Yeah. I remember when I was in Spain, I really missed her. And one of the people that I miss the most, and in the house is the same. I really, really miss them.
Mm.
Yeah, I miss them. I'm scared that my friends gonna have new friends, and they're gonna forget me. I'm gonna be like, hey, I'm back. You're gonna be used of like doing like things without me now, so it's gonna be weird.
as well.
No, okay. Mm-hmm.
Drama?
Yeah.
Drama?
No, it's not. Sorry, I'm gonna talk with Jerry.
What's that?
I'm gonna talk with Jerry. So, Talibu?